Japanese meatloaf hamburger.
Dice up half an onion, 1 tablespoon oil.
Mix.
With the lid on, microwave 2 minutes, 600 watts.
Take the lid off, 1 more minute.
6 tablespoons panko breadcrumbs, 2 tablespoons milk,
and half an egg.
Mix. 300 grams pork or beef, 1/3 teaspoon salt, 1 tablespoon tonkatsu or barbecue sauce.
Mix it in.
Add your onion mixture.
Mix till it looks like this.
Shape them and get all the air out. Slap them about 20 times until they're shiny.
Place them on your cold frying pan.
Turn the heat on to medium high.
Once it starts bubbling, let it cook another 2 minutes.
Cook them.
3 tablespoons water.
Let it cook covered 5 minutes.
Turn off the heat, let it sit for 1 minute.
Take out your burgers.
We're gonna make a sauce with the juices in your frying pan.
Tablespoon butter.
2 tablespoons cooking alcohol.
2 tablespoons ketchup.
3 tablespoons tonkatsu sauce or barbecue sauce.
Cook it down on medium heat till it's nice and thick.
It's so soft and juicy. Y'all, this is good.